That was a song I wrote about my cat, Luna.